Greetings for the day, students. Yesterday we have done back exercise of chapter 8, water conservation and scarcity of water. Today we are going to do question answers for chapter 8. For that, you have to open your notebook now and write chapter 8, water conservation and scarcity of water. Then Part D, question answers, write CW, date, question you have to write with black pen and answers will be write with blue gel pen. So start writing question answers. Question number 1. How much of the surface of earth is covered by water? Answer is 3/4 of the surface of earth is covered by water. After writing answer of question number 1, leave one line blank, then write question number 2. Name 3 sources of fresh water. Answer is river, pond, lake and stream. Question number 3. State the effect of deforestation on rainfall. Answer, deforestation results in decrease in rainfall. Then question number 4. State two reasons that are leading to clearing of forests. So the answer is forests are being cleared for number 1 building houses and factories, number 2 earning money by selling wood, number 3 fulfill basic needs of the people. Now question number 5. State two utilities of dams. Answer is dams can store a large quantity of water. Number 2, dams can control floods. Now there is homework for you. Learn question answers of D part, lesson 8, 1 to 5. Thank you. Have a nice day.